कोरोना को लेकर क्या कुछ अपडेट है, प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की जा रही है, सीधे आपको लिए चलते हैं।
एज वी एंगेज विद यू टूडे, देर आर 53 सेंट्रल टीम्स विच आर कैंपिंग इन 53 डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ द कंट्री विच आर शोइंग सर्ज इन केसेस, एंड दीज सेंट्रल टीम्स आर हेल्पिंग द डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एज वेल एज द स्टेट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, पर्टिकुलरली द हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट एंड द रेवेन्यू ऑफिशियल्स इन टैकलिंग द पेंडेमिक। If we look at daily deaths, they also are showing an increasing trend. However, the previous surge highest point was 1,114. Presently, we have reported 879 deaths. So these are the states of concern, and you will see week on week how average daily cases are going up, how the test per million is behaving in that state, and what is the daily RT-PCR share, and what is the weekly positivity rate. In case of Maharashtra, you will find that the average daily cases week on week have grown significantly and have reached a level of 57,000 plus. The test per million are also growing, but they are not keeping pace with the growth of average daily cases. And if we look at the share of RT-PCR tests, that's progressively coming down. So that is something that we repeatedly request the state to address. The ideal proportion is 70% RT-PCR tests and 30% rapid antigen tests, because we believe that both tests are important. Rapid antigen tests have their value, particularly as a screening test in areas which are densely populated and in those areas which are showing a recent cluster of new cases. So once they are used as a screening test, those who test negative in those rapid antigen tests have to be mandatorily subjected to RT-PCR. The weekly positivity rate you will see is very high, 24.66%, and this is when the RT-PCR tests are relatively low. So we have reason to believe that if RT-PCR tests proportion goes up, then the positivity may show a corresponding increase. And this is not something which is specific to Maharashtra. This is something to all such states where RT-PCR percentages are low. So this is Chhattisgarh. You will see that in the mid-February, they were reporting hardly 200 cases. But today, it is 11,504 cases. So that's the average, how it has changed. The average test per million have increased, but have not kept pace with the change in cases. And the average daily RT-PCR share is roughly 28 to 30%. So this is again an instance where a ramping up of RT-PCR abilities or test capacities is needed. We have, through ICMR, offered to the states that they could, if they so desire, make use of mobile testing labs. These technologies have been perfected, developed within the country, and there are multiple private players who are offering such mobile tests at a very cost-effective rates. RT-PCR machines have also been put on the government e-marketplace, which is GEM, so that procurement could be easier and could take lesser time. Weekly positivity in case of Chhattisgarh is increasing from 1.5%, it has increased to 27.95, almost 28%. So this is another cause for concern. If we look at Uttar Pradesh, you will find that from average 89 cases a day, it has increased to 10,000 cases a day. The average test per million are also increasing, but as I told you, is the case with other states, the rate of change of cases and rate of change of test per million have to keep pace with each other, which is not the case here. The average daily RT-PCR tests are around 45 to 44%, so they also need to be ramped up. The weekly positivity is below 4.84, but it is showing a rising trend. अगर हम पंजाब को देखें तो ये 300 के लगभग केस प्रतिदिन रिपोर्ट होते थे फरवरी के मध्य में, अब ये बढ़कर 3000 केसेस हो गए हैं प्रतिदिन. एवरेज टेस्ट पर मिलियन, प्रति 10 लाख की आबादी पर आप कितने टेस्ट करते हैं, वो बढ़े जरूर हैं लेकिन उस अनुपात में नहीं बढ़े हैं जिस अनुपात में प्रतिदिन आने वाले केसेस बढ़ रहे हैं. आरटीपीसीआर का जो शेयर है वो जरूर 70% है. वीकली पॉजिटिविटी में एक हल्का डिक्लाइन हम पिछले दो सप्ताहों में देख रहे हैं, लेकिन डिक्लाइन के बावजूद ये जो पॉजिटिविटी है ये 8% है. आप लोग जानते होंगे कि WHO की जो गाइडलाइंस हैं वो ये कहती हैं कि अगर आप 5% या उससे कम पॉजिटिविटी पर हैं तो चीज़ें नियंत्रित करने में आसानी होती है.